It frames a beta. Hey, so look, 135 division's hot, 140 division's hot. So many big fights. I mean, there's the Teofimo fight, the winner of Regis and Zepeda. Who do you like in that one?
Regis and
I like Zepeda.
Would you like to fight like Teofimo down the line at some point?
Yeah, that was the fight. If I didn't get tanked, I was trying to campaign for. So.
And then
I had asked Oscar to set that one up.
And then Devin, that's another big fight, I think, down the line. How you fought him 6 times. What would the pro fight be like?
Same shit, you know what I mean? We both have good awareness of what's going on. So, you know, I think he's a little bit more flashier, but he knows that my awareness, my timing, you know, just elevates my game. You got to be careful with me. But vice versa, he's a smart fighter. So to me, it would be a high-level chess match. But I think I would beat him. I know I would beat him.
What would you tell your fans? People who love you and support you, Ryan, what do you tell them right now? What's your message to your fans?
Just stick by truth, everything you do in life. Try to live in truth. Don't lie to yourself. And have short memory in anything.
So
the smallest things have short memory because if you dwell, you're going to sweat.
There you have it, Ryan Garcia. King Ryan putting in work right here. Coach Henry.
Hi there.
Kimono. Stay tuned.
All right, God bless you.
All right, thank you so much. Always great to see you. Reporting.
You know what happened was now.
Did they? Reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback. Reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.